Hi everybody, it's Sarah, so I'm recording this on the 5th of January, but it'll be uploaded on the 12th of January. As you can see from the title, it's the, should I rip this out before I, what to call it, 40? Yeah, 14th anniversary since my favourite Bee Gees, Morris, passed away. He had the surname, really, but if you know who the Bee Gees are, I don't have to have the surname. And I realised I was going to be away at that point. So, I'm making this video now, but I posted it up then. I just realised I'm going to be... Well, was that 12? Yeah, I'm going to be up the, what's they call it now? The one World Trade Center. Is that what it's called? The one they built. I'm going to be up there, so I'm going to be thinking of Momo when I'm at the top of that. I'm sure there was something else I was going to mention in the video besides Morris, and I cannot remember where it is. So Morris has got this whole video to himself. We miss you, Mo. And by the way, it's also his sister, Leslie Gibb, 50 on the same day, which I can't imagine how she missed up on her birthday that year, but, well, and every year since, because it's like an anniversary, but also a birthday, so, yeah, so Momo, we miss you and always think about you. And I wish I could be playing Bee Gees music, but I'm not gonna have any Bee Gees music on my thing. Well, I've got some on my phone, but I might. Well, yeah, I might actually play some. So So that's my video for today, and I'll see you in my next video. She'll probably be around next Thursday. Well. Next Thursday, meaning the 19th. I'll see you then. Bye.